All right, everybody. It is the month of October, which means fall season is upon us, your favorite season. And we're doing arts and crafts. So we picked these up from Michael's. These little ceramic head pumpkin stuff. And we are going to do some painting today. So let's do that.
And you got the tea lights to go inside.
Oh yeah, I didn't bring those in, so.
I'm gonna go get my camera.
All right, so this is the mid-painting update. I am doing a little half and half thing going on here. We got half Moo Moo Cat, which, you know, it's less effort, I think. and half Nimbus Cat. The back, you know, it's got like the rest of Moo Moo's pattern and Nimbus's pattern. And then, yeah, I'm gonna, I guess, paint the stem when I'm done. I'm using it as a handle to turn around so I don't get paint on myself. So that will be last. And Sierra's got a gray cat with all these intricate like lines and flower patterns and stuff, which I guess
I didn't mean to color on top of some of those lines. It's just the brush was too big. But I'm gonna put other colors on top of it.
Alrighty. Yeah, it's gonna look pretty nice. Alrighty. Let's continue. Alrighty, so we finished our little arts and crafts project. Mine was a little lazy. There's like, I think I only really painted half of the ceramics thing. But there we go. There's my half cat faces, pumpkin. There's Ciara's. Well, what do you call this like art thing, the art style?
You know Coco?
Yeah.
I imagine it's like that. But, like,
but what's the art style?
I forgot what it's called. okay, it says, I'm gonna butcher this, posadas, P-O-S-A-D-A-S, most famous etching is of La Calavera, Katrina, who has become an icon in Mexico representing the Dia de los Muertos, which is the Day of the Dead.
Oh, do you still have the app?
No, I don't have the app. Alright,
here we
go.
Here we go. Oh, wow, we said the same thing.
Away.
Number two at the Stony Hill Farms corn maze. This time it's the amazing bee. We believe that we will make it out alive. Maybe. And we brought two sacrifice. What were they called?
Sacrifices.
Sacrifices.
We offer them to the maze.
Take them, maze gods. Take them, not us. At least last time it was raining, so it rained the day before, so there was money. And now it's all like firm.
Ooh, the ground is uneven.
Yeah, gotta be careful. Just like the tiles in the basement.
Oh, hey. We'll let them lead. We'll just follow. Are we gonna do the activity?
I want to. This time, last time we didn't take it seriously.
Right?
Yeah.
Like
yeah. Oh, here's where you have to make the decision of.
Oh, well, this can't be right.
Honeybees will usually travel approximately 3 miles from their hive.
We found another one.
Another one.
All right, everybody. It's been a half hour. We finally made it to the second part of the maze. Sierra has to use the bathroom. I'm starting to toot a little bit. But don't tell the people behind us.
Oh my god.
So yeah.
We're in the yellow section.
Nicer.
Let me get rid of my attitude real quick. Hey guys, so we're in the yellow section now. We did it.
Holy crap. How cinematic. What's going on? All right, so we,
Oh, okay.
We're like,
I was
super
like,
lost.
Lord Jesus, we lost them.
There's like so many rocks over there, that's why.
Oh no.
Can you smell what the rock is cooking?
Rocks.
Alright. Ah.
You okay?
Yeah.
It was tripping.
What are we, like an hour and a half into this?
Yeah, you know what? About, yeah.
Oh my god.
An hour and a half.
Almost an hour and a half.
Oh my
Me
god.
Me too! I had to pee since before we got in here.
So we're using a map now, which is basically cheating.
It's not cheating.
It's cheating. We're using
it's
a map
getting
now.
Help.
So basically, we probably would be in here for like three
it's like
hours.
Tutoring.
You think we'd be here for like 3 to 5 hours?
Probably.
We didn't have
Till
a map.
Close.
We just like, one year we gotta come in here and just not do no cheating.
But since they switch it up every year.
Yeah, we just gotta do it.
Just like do it. Just
yeah.
do it.
Just be prepared. We'll bring a backpack with food
and
water.
And maybe a mini toilet.
Yeah, no, you have to use the bathroom before.
Have a weak bladder.
But, yeah, so after this, we can look at the pumpkin patch and get some apples, do some apple picking.
Yeah.
Oh, we finally made it out. There's a scuffle that's been following us the whole time.
Brian, let us leave this place. I'm embarrassed.
I don't know how to fall.
Like, right, put your legs like the Princess Diaries, yeah. Okay, ready?
Okay.
It's the Great Pumpkin, Charlie Brown. Yes, it does. This is how. You remind me of what I really am.
We're here at the apple patch. Alright, about to pick some apples.
Gonna try to eat at least one this year. Since we picked last year and did not need any. This is the science. This is how science works. This is the twin. The twins. You know, they were supposed to be triplets. These two were born attached. Shh, I'm trying to teach a lesson. I just need a song on the in-between. No eating in my class.
I gotta finish my
coffee. I'll try one. Which one did you say the best one was?
People have been saying the sriracha.
The sriracha one?
Are you grabbing for us or?
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just, I don't want a lot of people grabbing, so.
Thank you.
Okay,
oh.
Oh, mine is bigger. Okay.
You're gonna feel that crunch. You're gonna taste that crunch.
Okay.
Oh my god, what's this light?
That's right.
We did it, we ate bugs. With the Angry Birds exhibit. Nobody else is here. Climb to the top, babe.
Maybe this
climb to the top.
Yep. I know I can't do it, so I'm not even gonna try.
There's like some shirts over there. If you could be in there.
Thank you.
That's it. There you go.
Was that all of them? Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah,
good job.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hit the blue button. I'm ready. Oh.
It'll launch it for you. Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. No! No! No!
I knew it. You wanna hear my technique?
Yeah, what was your technique?
Alright, this piece is a little bit heavier than this piece.
Oh, I see.
And yours are like even weight. So I just had a like
very smart, very smart. What about the other one? Take the same car. My slime though. Oh, whatever. Oh, there's a friction lesson. Yeah, wait, let me get on the other side. I can't see.
My technique didn't work for this one. I don't care because I won that one. That's the one that matters.
Just went for a little like pillar action or whatever. Go ahead.
You ready?
Yep.
Should I do it the max?
Yeah, just do it. Well, there goes my jump
moon. Okay, mine.
Ooh. Oh, that was cool.
You saw it spinning?
It's still spinning. That one piece. Oh, there it goes.
Clearly, I'm better at building a home.
Destroy our structure. Go ahead, do it. Oh my.
This is I was supposed to come up here. This is like
we should be like this. Alright, so we're here at the Jack-O-Lantern, Rise of the Jack-O-Lanterns. It's like a trail of jack-o'-lanterns. I'm with the family here. Yeah, that's it, they're on the internet now. Oh my. Oh shoot, look.
The children like us big and round.
Oh, we've got the joke, it's time for us to grow, grow, grow.
Oh wait, I got it. This one you're gonna love.
Okay.
What does a one-eyed jack-o'-lantern wear?
What?
A pumpkin patch.
Oh. Stop encouraging him.
I like that one because it's about pumpkins. Yeah.
No more.
Everywhere, and the mountains, the chairs, and the back of the pants. The chairs, the little bubbles, how about that to make you unaware? The one, the queen.